treatment options provide hope for living with uterus pain.
Uterine fibroids are the most common benign tumor of the uterus. It's not cancerous. However, that doesn't mean that it does not cause problems. Increased bleeding, increased pain. Initial therapy might include birth control pills. Progesterone-only pills are also good. You can talk about endometrial ablation as a last resort. You can talk about surgery. Regarding the surgery, it depends what the person wants to do. If this is a person who's still interested in fertility, we recommend removing the fibroids but keeping the uterus. Please continue to come in for your annual exams. There are many women who live with pain and bleeding that isn't necessary. If the symptoms are so bad, please contact your primary care doctor, your OBGYN, have an adequate assessment.
St. Francis Healthcare, called to serve you.